I would really like to thank Fairfax County Public Schools for providing an alternative and exploring different alternatives to see what they work.
And you have more instruction this way. And it's easier to keep up and not fall too far behind.
So has it most of them lived in like slums? Their bosses would be right back.
Okay.
Keep coming and turn around here. There you go. All right, you guys, build your list, share what you've got.
Previously, homebound instruction meant having a tutor come to the house. This year, they came to us and said that there's an option available called a double robot that would allow her to attend class virtually, if you will.
How you doing, Alex?
Pretty good.
They can work on projects with their fellow students and peers. They can interact on a social level. And it's virtual. It's like they're in the classroom without missing a beat.
The students are helping each other. And a lot of students are finding empathy and discovering some more empathy through that and having to work with the student that's not there.
Certainly something in terms of new technology that is really valid. It's helpful.
It's really been something that has helped her and has really made her feel more involved or supported in going to school.